Sorry, they're not going up through Waitangi and carry on the crowd up there.
Right, just running. At the moment it's just run off some of these, but there'll be a loop there, right down the back to there, and that'll be where I can cross trains in this area here. As you can see, there's a container crane. Just there, there's a on or off ramp for the slot cars, and the other ramp is down there. So, I have got enough room at the end there to push that out a wee bit if I need more room here for this container yard. Time will tell. I've got to make that decision shortly. Should work along the lines of this. I'll wait for a wee while and then it'll turn out. Let's try a steamer. Right, here we go. And remembering that I've only got one feed into this whole system at the moment, and that feed is down there. The whole feed is just run off jumper leads. It's sparkling. It's going well. Okay, I've installed signals, and that sort of. I've got two trains running with a signal there, and one down the other end down there. That's a fast zooming in and out. But as that train coming around there, gets down the back, it changes the signal, sets the other one going, and that in turn stops. You can see the contact track just there. And when the slider on the engine hits that, the other one starts off. And they'll do that all day, reasonably happily. I have to install the stop down here for the train, or it's in there, but I have to wire it up. Trying to work out how to do that at the moment. So it's in the THB, too hard basket. So I've got to secure all the track, screw it all down, clean all the rubbish off, and then lay it up on its back or on its side. You know, that's where those trains are sitting. Stand it up on its end there so I can get in underneath, similar to the little German one there, and I can get in underneath to do the wiring without having to crawl around on the floor. Yeah, once more around. So this is what I've done on Waitangi weekend. And there goes my time. Bye. Have a nice day, folks.